I can play video games, play FIFA. I think I'm really good at it, so yeah. Well, this last game in Philly, you know, I got the chance to spend about 45 minutes with him, just talking to him, and I think that was really cool, especially for me. My story, you know, I started playing basketball, it was because of him. You know, just, you know, back in 2011, watching the 2010, watching the NBA Finals, and, you know, I had never played basketball before, and then I just watched it, and then I was like, I watched him and I was like, that's what I want to do because of him. So I was really sad when I heard the news. Just his killer instinct. You know, he didn't care if he missed a last shot or if he made it. You know, that's what I like about him. I love him. I like him a lot. I think he's a great player. I like his personality. I think he's funny. I mean, he doesn't even have to say anything. He just look at him and he can tell that he's a funny dude. And I think he's a great player.
Oh yeah, it's crazy right now.
I don't watch all the class. Pascal is my guy. Like I said, when he got named an all-star, I was happy. I was more happier for him than myself. You know, just being from Cameroon and, you know, having another guy also make it as an all-star, I think is amazing for my country, and he's amazing for Africa too. So, you know, I'm excited. You better pass him the ball.
What has to happen between you and Ben for y'all to go down as like two of the elite pairs? You and Ben, what has to happen? How do you make you and Ben work so y'all can go down as like one of the elite ten?
Well, you know, I gotta help him. Like I always tell him that, you know, if he doesn't want to shoot the ball, whenever he's comfortable doing so, you know, I'm all for it. And then a lot of people always talk about, you know, why I spend a lot of time at the three-point line and all that. You know, if you understand basketball, and if you're trying to win a game, that's what I got to do because he's so good driving to the basket. So that's what I got to do, and I'm going to keep on doing that because I think he's going to help us win. And, you know, and whenever it's, you know, he's comfortable, I would like him to do it and shoot the ball, but whenever it's comfortable, that's on his terms.
So when you hear people say, like, it's not going to work with those two, like, they're two different types of players, I mean, what do your thoughts say when you hear that?
I think it's BS because when you look at the last couple of years, the last 2 years that we've been playing together, it was not a problem. You know, this year is only a problem because at times our offense has struggled. And I think he's definitely going to be better after the All-Star break. But, I mean, just look at the last 2 years, what we've been able to do. And I think he can work and he's going to work. Just the hard work. You know, I got the chance to know him a little bit, so just talking to him, I think just hard work.
What's the best part about having him as
a son? I love it. Anybody that knows me knows that I thrive off of it. I love it. You know, especially just me getting back to myself. The whole season, you know, I've been quiet. Before, I was on social media acting crazy, and people say that it was immature, and I stopped, and everybody says that, you know, I don't have passion for the game. I don't care about the game. So it's a lose-lose situation. So I just got to be myself. And, you know, if it rubs people the wrong way, so what? So I just got to be myself, and I think it's going to help me a lot.
Wow.
stay strong, you know, do what you gotta do, and, you know, just get home, just stay home.
Hey, Juju, can you tell me about the significance of the Basketball African League to a country like Cameroon?
I think it's gonna be, I think having a Basketball African League, you know, in Africa, I think it's gonna be great. As you can see, to me, Pascal, you know, a couple of guys in the league, Serge, there's a lot of talent over there. And I think the NBA taking the initiative of, you know, opening a new league over there, I think it's great. There's a lot of talent, so we just need the right people to teach us, and we're gonna be fine. Leon is my guy. You know, he's like family to me. When I heard the news, I was happy for him. It was cool. I think being an agent for such a long time and, you know, getting a GM or president job, I think it's amazing. So I'm happy for him, and I'm sure he's going to do a good job over there.
Hey, Joe, I'm from Brazil, and I know you play football. Hey, do you know any team in Brazil?
Yeah, I know. I'm actually a Flamengo fan because my girlfriend, my dad is a Flamengo fan. So, you know, since we started dating, you know, I've been able to follow a little bit. So, Flamengo.
Yeah, you can add one WBA player to your lineup this weekend. You can add a WNBA player to your lineup this weekend.
Who would you add?
Let's make sure we're gonna take the selfie. We gotta
make sure we take. I would like to see
Winnick Riley. Joel, you said how much you respect Nikola Jokic. Do you think that he gets the respect that he deserves across the game?
Yeah, I think so. You know, people say he's the best center in the league. So I think he's one turn. He's been doing a great job over there. I'm a big fan. I think he's a great player. Oh yeah, we were actually in Cleveland, and he told me that he had some Dominican food, and I tried it. It was rice and beans, and it was some chicken also. It was good.
Joel, is there anybody not involved in the game? Is there anybody not involved in the game that you think deserves to play? Teammates?
I think Bradley Beal should definitely be in this game.
Joel, can you trust me?
I think it's cool, but the way I look at it is, you know, you gotta keep the integrity of the game. Basketball was founded a certain way, and I feel like if you make too many changes, you're not gonna have the same flavor. So I'm not up for, you know, a lot of, like, too much changes, because you still gotta keep the integrity of the game. Probably KD.
Who?
KD. Kevin Durant.
How important is it for the BAL?
I already answered that question, but I think it's really important because, you know, there's a lot of special talent that the whole world don't know about. If you look at, you know, the guys that are in the league, the guys that have been able to make it, you know, you can really say, I mean, there's probably someone that's better than me, or that has the potential to be better than me in the future. So I think it's a great initiative.
Joel, what's it like to have your own signature sneaker
now? I think it's great. It's gonna come out towards the end of this year. I think it's amazing to be kind of like in our family, and I could have never imagined having my own shoe, but I'm excited about it.
Do you support having play-in games for the final two playoff spots?
Like I said, I'm not sure. I don't really know about the whole thing, so I can't talk about it.
Joel,
do you think that
it's important to a certain point. You don't have to, you know, hanging out all the time. Or going to the strip club and going to the club and party and all that stuff. For a guy like me, the last time I went out was probably 10 years ago. I don't do anything. I just like to stay home, play video games, and, you know, with my girlfriend, my dog, my family. I think to a certain point, you can hang out, but it doesn't mean that, like, you guys are going to be great on the court. So I don't think necessarily is, great.
Go ahead, enjoy.
Nothing new. We're here to enjoy ourselves and, you know, just have fun. Maybe do a little recruiting.
Go on.
Nice for you to take this time to, like, reset and have fun before you go to the grind and the rest of the
month. I wish we were playing, though, because I feel like I was getting back to myself and I was getting back into, you know, that mentality of just dominating. So it's cool, but it's gonna be a nice couple of days off.
Hey, Joe, how do you like the new format? The fourth quarter being the way it is.
We continue to trust the crowd.
Of course. I mean, it's cool. Of course, I want to take the shot. So. Right now?
Now, past the
president. Probably, I play a lot of FIFA Madden. Bobby Lamar. Yeah. Oh, Dario's my guy. He's probably one of the funniest guys I've ever been around. We miss him. I was kind of sad when we traded him, but he's national, his business. But he was a great teammate. Just a hard worker and a fun dude to be around. I think with the right setup and with a great opportunity, I think you can have a big impact in the league. Al has been a great guy. Obviously, over the years, he's gained a reputation of being a great pro. And he's been around him. I've seen it a lot, and he has done a great job for us.
Say hello to all Dominican fans.
What's up, Dominican fans?
Hi, Joy. This is Japanese TV, so we are going to live the game tomorrow. And then what do you want to show them, and then give a message to the fans?
I mean, I'm just here to have fun, try to win the game, play hard, and I appreciate all the support.
Joy?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be great. It's a little different. When you talk about I'm a big man, but then again, when you look at the way I play the game and the way I move, it's kind of like a guard. So I wanted just walking with them. We wanted to make sure that it was a shoot that fit me and also fit my game, which is guard-like. So just talking through it, and I think it's gonna be great. Just, you know, any kind of guard you can think of, that's what it's gonna be about. I mean, like I said, I'm happy for him. I think he's a great human being. He's like family to me, and I think he's gonna do a good job.
Joe, Mike.
I haven't made a final decision yet, but Sue has been doing a great job, and he's always been about a collective effort. He was always Leon, he was always other guys, Michael Tyler, So there's a lot of support in us, so I'm happy with what they've been able to provide. Because I'm back to being myself. I think it starts with me, especially with the struggle on the road. Just me bringing my passion back. And, you know, I've always had a passion, but I have not been able to show it because I try to be a changeman, I guess. So just me going back to being myself and having fun and talking trash, and I think it's going to help a lot. I mean, you look at last year, I averaged 27.5 points. And, you know, I was talking trash, I was having fun, and it was all cool. And I think a lot of people saw it as being immature. And then, like, you know, sometimes I was a little childish. And I kind of wanted to see the other side of it and be a more professional. And I mean, we dropped my average. I've dropped down. The way I play the game has become completely different. So obviously it hasn't worked out. So I got to go back to whatever that worked out the year before. A little bit. You know, not being myself, I think my game has always been based on just being myself, just being expressive, just doing whatever I wanted to. And I wouldn't totally blame it on that. You know, just figure new team, new teammates, just trying to figure it out how I can help and how do I fit in. I think it's been a big part of it too. But I think a lot of things are going to change.
Joe?
I mean, you game about, you get that from everybody. So I don't think necessarily I was. Sometimes I could have been, but that's my nature. I love to have fun. I think a lot of people are falling in love with it because of it. So, and you guys helped me dominate. So I guess I gotta do it. I haven't gone on social media this whole season. I'm just, I guess, getting back to it. So, yeah.
Joel, would you like to see one of the tournament and then just consider
it? I don't care.
Joel, over here. Joel?
Oh, it's great for the league. I think the game is developing. A lot of us, you know, we come from different places and, you know, to be able to come here and, you know, dominate the game, be part of this type of setup, this type of weekend, I think it's great. And there's gonna be a lot of guys like that I don't follow.